There are several steps when you're diagnosed. One, deal with that diagnosis, whether it's crying and be angry, feel sorry for yourself. You gotta deal with the emotions. And then to surround yourself with a community of support, friends, family, healthcare professionals, critical. After that, it is coming to terms that your life will not be the same. Let it go.